Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I apologize for not filming a video in quite a while. It's been a pretty hectic couple of months for me. I've had lots of changes going on in my life, and if you'd like me to elaborate more on that, you can follow me on Twitter and tweet me or ask me a question on Tumblr. So today I'm doing my very first haul. So I went to a couple of places. I went to Torrid, Forever 21, Bath & Body Works, and Lane Bryant. So let's get started. Forever 21. I got this sweater. It's just a long sleeve tee, as you can see. But it's got this really cool detailing on the back, and I'm so excited to wear it. I think it's a perfect transition piece because it's finally starting to get warmer here, so I'm really excited to wear this out. Next are a few smaller things. I got these earrings, which I really like how simple they are, and I'm really excited to wear them. I also got this necklace. I really am starting to get into more statement pieces and classic pieces, things that can transition easily in with other pieces. And then I just got some rose extract makeup wipes, because, well, you know, you always need makeup wipes, and these are pretty cheap. Alright, on to Bath & Body Works. Now, I went in there originally to get a candle because I got the small version of it and we burnt through it in 2 days. And so I am loving this candle right now, this lilac candle. It smells exactly like lilacs. And as you can tell, we've already burned some of it. And oh my gosh, this is just, it smells so good. And then, speaking of spring, I got spring. Sorry for the glare. And all, I don't, it doesn't really say like, oh, here we go. It is a blend of light rain, yellow daisy, daffodil, and sycamore woods that contains the freshness of the season. And it's accurate. And then I had a coupon for a free hand sanitizer, so I got their Sweet Shop Sugar Berry Shortcake. Next up is Torrid! First, I got this t-shirt, and I'm super stoked about it because the Maleficent movie is going to be coming out soon, and I'm going to wear this to the premiere, and I'm so excited. And then I just got this coral, kind of 3/4 length, slightly button up thingy. And I really like it because spring. And I got, what's in the back of goodies? 2 pairs of shorts because, like I said, springtime. And last but not least, Lane Bryant. And we have a baseball tee. And I've never actually owned a baseball tee before, but I really like it. And I like how it has this like little V-neck thingy going on. It's really cute. I got these capris. They've got this like cool purple seam to them, and they got like a little zipper pocket on the back. And then I got these on sale. And let me just say, as a fat person, really hard to find really cool activewear that's not black. I am so sick of all my black pants. So tired of them. And now I have purple pants. I'm so thrilled with these. Though they're the weird yoga pants. Can someone explain this to me? I don't get this. Someone, can you explain it in the comments to me? Speaking of more active wear, I have this really cool jacket. And it's got like that kind of lycra feel. But like, look at the detail on that. Like, that's awesome. And it has my favorite thing that shirts do, with the little thumb holes. I love things that have thumb holes. Keeps my palms pretty, you know, warm. And I got this shirt. I really like it. And the front of it is like a, I don't know, kind of a satiny feel, and the back of it's more of a t-shirt texture. Look at that! Oh my god, it's so cute! And it has this little thing on the back, and it says, "A perfect gentleman never goes out of style." And it has a little bow tie, and it's adorable, and I want to wear it all the time. And last but not least, another t-shirt, and it's white. White was a trend at Lane Bryant. And it says, "Pardon my French." And it's got floral print on all the lettering. And I love it because spring. And that's it. That's everything that I got the other day when I went out shopping with my family. They were so nice to me. All right, guys, I will see you in the next video.